poverty stricken, but still I'm a sticking to the things I know to be facts. One dead feathers and the next day chicken while I'm picking my yakety axe. Everybody says that I never will get far, keeping out of work by picking this guitar, living on a shoestring, putting off things like a shave and a haircut. Money don't matter as long as I scatter a little bit of happiness around. If people keep a grinning, I figure I'm a winning with my good old yakety sound. City folks go around turning up their noses, counting their greenbacks and smelling their roses, but I wouldn't trade my yakety axe even for a T-bone. I'm confessing I never took a lesson. All my notes are a matter of guessing, hoping they'll come out in some kind of manner that'll make the yakety sound. So if you're in the mood and your feet start tapping and you feel laid back and your hands start clapping, then I'll have done what I wanted to from way back here, digging my yakety axe. Now, a pick.